Namaste, Pramod Dastoorkar here. I'm heading training placement at KJ campus Pune. I'm here from last about in training placement from 12 years. I placed more than 3,500 students, and while placing students, I have come across with lots of placement and lots of drives. Now, new company has come and recruiting from last 3-4 years. The company name is Kantar. This Kantar company is recruiting by pool campuses, and we have fortunate this year. Mr. Omkar Moze from Trinity IT and Ruchi Bovegar from Trinity IT got placed with the salary package of 4 lakhs in Kantar. Now, we'll be having the detailed interview. I'm going to tell you the main points of the interview that they have been asked about risk situation, email writing and priority handling. This will be explained at the last of the interview. So, congratulations, Omkar, Ruchi, congratulations. How are you feeling now? That's very nice, very nice. Now tell something about the recruitment process, right from the aptitude pattern, aptitude duration, aptitude negative marking, something, everything with aptitude GD.
Ruchi. So the first round was basic aptitude round. There were around 50 questions, and it was a combination of logical questions, English questions and quant. So there was no negative marking, and it was a 40-45 minutes round. After that, they shortlisted around 30-40 students, and the second round was the GD round, where in my batch there were 10 students, and they gave us a topic on, they told us to speak about water. So,
water.
In general. So after that they said the increasing level of water, we speak on that. So out of 10 students, they eliminated 3-4 students, and then we were called for the next round in that round. Next.
The topic was water, and after that the water was being converted into what? Global warming.
So firstly they said to speak about water. Mm. After that they said if it is in general term, they said to speak about increasing level of water.
Global warming, right? Mm. So it was initially the topic was water. Wow, the importance of water in general life. And it was being converted into global warming.
Yes. They told us to speak anything what you like about water.
Okay. What was your GD topic?
Same. We were in the same batch. We were having the same topic of water.
Okay. Anything you would like to add to the aptitude matter? She told that there was a 50 large logical quant in English. Because in Dnyan you can be marking more than an hour. 50 questions.
50 questions for all total active verbal and quant.
And what how long order did you do till
the level? Basically.
Next about the interview.
The next day when we went to the Kantar company, the first round was the programming round. They asked us two basic programming questions, which was first one was to find the largest number in the array, and the second one was to find the vowels in a string, in a given string. They gave us a string apple, and they told us to write down the number of count of how many vowels are there in that string. So it was very easy. They told us to attempt any one of the question, and that's it. So the students were eliminated from that round also.
Programming round was a oral round, right? There's nothing programmed to be written.
No, programming round was written
on paper.
Yes, and they called few students out for the personal technical round. Hmm. I think the coding, the students who didn't write the coding very well, they were called separately. Hmm. Mm-hmm. And they asked us to explain the code. They didn't call us, but few students over there, they called them to explain the code.
Okay. And so separate discussion was made for the lower category scoring students.
Yes.
Okay. What was your coding? How was
it? Same as her. Mm-hmm. Same questions were for me. Huh. But they didn't check out our code just because we were in perfect. Code was written by us. Mm-hmm. Those students who did not written the code particularly did not given symbols anywhere. Mm-hmm. Those students were called outside for giving that brief discussion about the code, that how have they written, is it executable. Mm-hmm.
There were few mechanical students also, so they were called.
Okay. Now next, what was next?
Next round was the group activity round.
Now, yes, the last part which we are going to cover it now is a group activity, which is what the risk situation was given, email and the priority handling part. Yes.
In that group activity round, in my group there were among 10 students. They gave us a situation where they gave us a paper, and there was a situation where we were stuck in Pacific Ocean, and they gave us 14 items, and we need to prioritize those items, and we need to speak with the other team leaders, team members, and we need to come to a conclusion. So they checked what was our convincing power and how we are convincing the other team leaders, and how we are working in a team. That's it. They checked all of that.
No, means the situation was given that you are in a ship, and that ship is going to sink,
yes,
with limited time.
Yes.
And they have some priority of the work to be done. Now understand, it is a delivery. It means the company has a delivery time, and there is a risk if you don't deliver within time, you are going to simply die. That's all. So under pressure, under risk, how you are working, how you are performing, how your thought process is working, that is being tested. This is something new I have heard for the freshers in the Kantar round. Now about email, what you are speaking about email?
So email writing, we were given a particular situation. So my situation was that I need to complain a restaurant that their food was not good. So I need to write an official mail to that restaurant that your food was not good. So they have given some keywords. There were 20 keywords which I need to include, words were there which I need to include in my email. So they just told us that we need to include as much as keywords in the email. Mm-hmm. So on that basis, they conclude the email writing session.
So what was your email? Can you briefly explain?
So it was, I need to write a complaint for a restaurant. Mm-hmm. So their food was not good.
Mm-hmm.
So they were given names, items, and particular keywords were given, like restaurant name, with whom you are coming, and many keywords were given. So those keywords we need to write 200 words. They were given a sheet, pen paper test, and we need to write on that.
Now see, generally what happens, you know, this kind of situation is given, there is a negative feedback to be given to the hotel. Now this is art of giving negative feedback in positive fashion.
Yeah,
right? If there is a biryani and the biryani is not having any kind of flavor. So the area of improvement of any biryani is flavor to be improved.
Yeah.
Means biryani is not proper is a negative word. So the biryani should have a flavor. Say vilayati flavor, types of flavors are like. So you might have written something which is good and say grammatically correct email, which have led to your success of your recruitment process. Right. Now about priority handling, what was that? Priority handling, email and risk management.
Risk management.
Risk management. Yeah. Priority handling, they have given us a 14-day list. Mm-hmm. So at the morning when we are leaving from a home,
mm-hmm,
so what is the first work after leaving from home we should be doing? So I got a foreign situation. In that one situation was that I need to collect my mom's medicine. That was the first situation that I prioritized first, because it was written that your mom's medicine is on the way to the office. So I prioritized it first. So there were 14 priorities which were including that you need to give a highest priority to your client, you need to meet your HR, you need to meet your manager. And every priority, we need to give a particular reason to them.
That's great. Very nice. Very nice thing. This, see, generally people who, you know, we don't realize kya hamko aaj kya karna hai. Subah se kya, shaam ko leke kya karna hai. We just mix up and mess up the work. And if we don't prioritize the work, you will not get the desired output or the maximum output hamara nahi milta. If we don't prioritize our work, say file list. पांच में अगर जो पहला चाहिए वो लास्ट में अगर ऐसे करते करते लंबा हो जाता है काम और आपके टाइम में डिलीवर नहीं होता है. सो समथिंग न्यू थिंग, रिस्क सिचुएशन, ईमेल राइटिंग एंड प्रायोरिटाइजिंग, व्हिच इज देयर स्पेशलिटी ऑफ कंटार इंटरव्यू. सो दिस इज समथिंग वेरी गुड. नाउ योर व्हाट यू कैन से, व्हाट हेल्प यू गॉट फ्रॉम कॉलेज अबाउट द प्लेसमेंट एक्टिविटी?
द सीट ट्रेनिंग वाज प्रोवाइडेड, एप्टीट्यूड ट्रेनिंग वाज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द कॉलेज. Jensa company gave us an opportunity to, they gave us a training on aptitude, Java and communication skills. And even the C training was very useful. It helped me in aptitude round.
So college has given whatever best possible within, say,
yes,
20 days, 100 hours of training was provided, aptitude and soft skill training was provided, which has given you good confidence, plus 200 hours of Jensa training, 300 hours of training being imparted for 2000. 19 batch is something remarkable work we try to do, and you are now getting fruits out of it. This is going to help you all. So I would like to request you to support juniors, support them, also work with your classmates, and support for the activity. Be active on YouTube and Facebook. Keep in touch. All the best, and thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Subscribe, like, and forward.